Hey guys, Diabeto 46, and today we're going to see some old ruins. Looks like there's evidence of rough sleepers here. Okay guys, let's go and have a look what's left in here. Okay, that's what you're doing there. Curved brickwork, like a manhole underground. Yeah. Okay guys, there's not much of this left, is there? Pretty ruins. It's a shame buildings like this just go to waste. Can't believe it, like. And you get the down and outs and the druggies and they just wreck it. Just down here is a gun turret, so we're going to go and have a look at that too while we're here. See if there's anything left of this. Top cat is down on the beach, don't know what he's doing down here, but we'll have a look if there's anything in here. Can we even get in here? It's tiny. Really iffy about crawling through there. One who? I'm not going to climb in there. It is a gun turret.
Al, can you go in there?
Yeah, but it's full of soil. You two might want to go in.
Is there any, paraphernalia in there?
Not that I can see, no. It's all, drunk cans and dirt like that. It's on the outside. You two can get in. It's easy enough for you. Full of dirt and stuff, and this was obviously a defence wall, either for protection from the sea or protection from vessels on the sea, landings, yeah. So video for now. Okay, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next one. Thanks for watching.